on the program is Umebayashi Sonata for Flute and Piano. She was born in Japan and lived there for 20 years. No, sorry, she was born in Japan and lived in France for 20 years. Her music shows a mix of these two cultures. Her writing is often described as a mix of French impressionist music and Japanese film music. She also talks of how she feels that Japanese pop music has heavily influenced her own writing.
Thank you. Thank you.
work begins at sunrise with the sounds of nocturnal animals like frogs and insects moving through the foliage. We hear the sounds of nature and other animals who live in the forest, the flute hinting at the rhythms and groove found in Brazilian music. We then hear the sound of children from the Amazon playing, the melody slowly becoming more mature to represent the adults of the tribe and ending in a sunset. The piano then marks the entrance of poachers and mercenaries marching ominously into the rainforest. The flute articulates the word fire in Morse code as an impending signal to the burning that will soon occur. The fire spreads and Amazonia ends on an intense panic of shrieks and screams.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.